I'm back in news of Taiwan. A member of one of Taiwan's most influential business families has bought Taiwan's next magazine, Apple Daily, and Next TV.
Reports say that Jeffrey Koo Jr., former top executive at Chinatrust Financial Holding, has agreed to buy the three units for 17.5 billion NT.
Originally, ERA Communications was thought to be the buyer of Next TV. The Hong Kong company that owns the three Taiwan units has yet to confirm the reports.